Here is the Diablo scene from the 2020 Monster Hunter movie, and it highlights where I think the movie is ruined by bad camera angles and cuts. Let's watch the scene first without any edit. In this 17-second scene, there are 16 cuts, of which half of them are close-up shots which don't provide any relevant information in the fight against Diablos. All of them say nothing directly about Diablos. These 4 cuts basically say, person is shooting at something. These 4 say, someone is driving. If you switch to a top-down perspective, the camera is essentially facing away from the action for half of the screen time. Now, let's play a 26-second Rathalos clip from the Monster Hunter World game. Notice how there are only 7 cuts. Out of the 7 cuts, only 2 cuts don't show Rathalos. The first one brings attention to the danger, Rathalos. And the second one shows the damage that Rathalos is causing. Notice how, even though the camera isn't necessarily pointing towards Rathalos, the main topic here is still Rathalos. While the threat, that is, Rathalos, is attacking, we have a clear view of the threat and the camera angle shows a better sense of the battleground. Rathalos is the main focus of the scene. Contrast this to the scene in the movie where the focus isn't clear. We keep swapping to close-ups of Captain, this random dude, this random girl, car interior. And because the cuts happen so quickly, we don't really understand what's the focus here. So I did some editing to cut away the useless shots and brought forward some of the scenes behind to make what I think is a superior cut. This is the result. The original scene I showed was 17 seconds. Compared to that, my edit was 15 seconds long, and also used scenes 8 seconds forward into the movie. Since bad edits like this are found all over the movie could have been a lot shorter with better cut together scenes. Then you might say, oh no, you cut this guy and this guy out. Actually, who am I kidding? Who really cares about these side characters? There lies the main problem with Monster Hunter and Hollywood monster films in general. They try so hard to put in extra actors and unnecessary story that the original focus of the movie is lost. Most of these extra cuts feel like extra padding just so that they can increase the runtime. And I don't know about you, but I'll much prefer a good 45-minute movie over a bloated 2-hour movie. Let me know if you agree with my view in the comments, and for most of my subscribers, I know that this probably isn't something you expect from this channel, but I'm guessing some of you are interested in anime and games in general. Feel free to dislike this if you don't though. And as always, a big thank you to my Ko-fi supporters.